Okay. I apologize. I was having technical difficulties. I don't know if anybody is still watching this, or has come back to watch this. I had my stream pulled up in the same browser as the one that I'm streaming on, and there was this horrible feedback. It was awful. And so I think that I have to just delete that video because it's not watchable. It was lots of audio problems, but the good part is we haven't actually activated a laser yet. In all of what I was streaming, I was just simply doing the treehouse puzzles. So we will just start from here. I'm not quite done yet. I'm not even at the fun part where we have to run to things. It's just figuring out the sun puzzles is what we did. So I'm still on this one. So what I have found is that you have to pair the suns. If they're the same color, they have to be split up. If they are different colors, then they can be in multiple pairs. So for instance, that works for this section here, but not this one, because there's four oranges. There can only be two per section. I'm trying to figure out this puzzle. It's actually quite difficult, if I do say so myself. Can I do something funky? No. No. Welcome back, whoever came back. sorry about the horrible audio from last time. I had to revamp the stream. I had to delete the last video because the audio is so bad. But it's fine. I'm still... Oh, there we go. Finally. What's wrong with this? Nothing. Why was that other one so hard? I don't know. That's fine. Go around everything. That. Was that all I came here to do? Really? That unlocks a door. It doesn't even get me to... Well, as we saw, there were many a things to do up here in the treehouse. Many a thing. Oh, there. Okay. That one's not so bad. This should be difficult. There we go. Not there we go. It's still wrong. Now there we go. Last one is easy. Okay. Where are we? We are... More of these. Oh, we have to... Fine. That's fine. That's fine. You're trying to trip me up now. Orange and black dots, and the suns are white. There we go. It doesn't work. Oh. Easy. This far? Yeah, okay. We're rolling. What? Oh. Is there a way I can fix that, or... There is, it's not like that. That would solve nothing. That's nothing. Well, I have to go one way or the other. Well, wait, hold on. If I did this. No. That would be interesting, but it's horrible. That leads to nowhere. Is this what I did? Pain. Much pain. doesn't work. This is one of the hardest puzzles I've done. This is so frustrating. It's unbelievable. I have to go one way or the other. And I definitely can't cut off here, because that leaves, like, no options. There has to be something that I'm not considering. I just did it, I think. Oh my goodness. Finally. That's so frustrating. You think of those having to be the same because of the patterns that they engrave, and then it ends up being wrong. It's just... Wait, hold on, hold on. That's weird. The suns, though. Does that work? There we go. The suns have to be paired. They can be paired with dots, but they always have to at least be paired with each other if they're there. I need a way to connect these. Like this. Okay, okay. This branch is off, which is interesting. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. I'd like to resolve this puzzle, please. No, this one here. What's happening? Here is a bad way to do it. It's bad. It doesn't work. What a horrible way to... There we go. So I have to get here, right? Don't I? The suns have to be paired. So, go away. This thing needs... Okay. Is that allowed? Yes. I forgot. I almost got stuck on that, thinking it wasn't allowed, but it is. It is allowed. Black. One of the black suns needs to be with the black dot. Does this cut it? Like, does that work? I mean, I don't think... Well, that's not going to work in general. But... I have to split the... Oh. If you just do what I have to do, then maybe it works. Nice to dry. Like this. Why? Why? Well. That was the issue. Initially. What if I did this? That's bad because this is with... That was what I did at first. What? Okay, if I come down here... This is bad? It doesn't work? It's bad. Doesn't work. I have to separate them. No. Okay, wait. Yeah, that actually will work if I just collect it like that. Okay. And then one of these black suns have... Okay, well then it's just like this. That's easy. Okay. As it has to be separated. It's mandatory. Well, yeah, that won't work either. No. I should have gotten this. That seems fine. No, because these... Yeah. How awful. I have to separate these. Like, they have to be... But I also have to separate this. So, what's the deal? That's almost it. That is almost it, but it's not it, so it doesn't count. But it almost counts. Wait, is that bro. I'm triggered. Oh, how satisfying. And look, just another triangle puzzle. So awesome. What's up here? Nothing. I can't do anything up here. Just as I expected. We have to touch these, I think. Where was the first one that I could go to the right on? Here. I knew it. Will it just keep those all intact, or will I have to resolve them? I think this is how I started when I solved it over there. Well, now it doesn't seem too promising. Maybe it was like this. Well, it would be nice if those were already. And now I can't figure this out. I can't figure out how I. That works. Please stay intact. Please stay intact. Please stay intact. Oh, thank you. That's very good. Okay, I think that I have to flip those now because, like I said, that running thing, it starts a time limit and then we can't. Wrong. We can't get over there quick enough. Up here, I think, is where it was. So, see, if I start this, I wouldn't be able to get over there quick enough because I have to follow the whole pathway. Whereas, if I connected those, seems like it would be much quicker. Well, hopefully, yeah. This one here. Fold them on up. And let's make a little. Yeah. That is pretty stuff. Very nice. And it all connects. Does this take me anywhere? No, I still have to do this pristinely. Even this seems like a while of a run. shorter than the other. And go. Go, go, go. Which way do I go? This way, I think. Go.
No! I was so close. Wait, if I cross that, is that what I'm missing? Is that quicker? Does this lead me to where I need to go?
No, it's just the same color of puzzles. That'll lead me downwards. I don't want that.
No! Dang it.
Okay. We have to... We have to nail this here. Or wait, whoa. Hold on. Wait a minute now. Can I solve this way? And then it reaches. Oh man. I'm gonna have a nice stroll in the park now. I'm not even running. I'm just walking. Too easy. Way too easy. Quit playing with me. Quit. Whoa, where's the lady? Quit playing with me. That was pain. It was fun, but pain. There we go. Okay. One, two, three. I want to see how many lasers we have. I do think that I'm probably going to call it for the night, only because the technical difficulty thing, as frustrating as it was, I played for like an hour or so beforehand. So now we know how to do the sun puzzles, which is good. Oh, I have to take the boat. Okay, fine. I will take it to the nearest stop, and then we will see. I can't take it to Tetris Land though, because I don't have that. I don't have the thing set up. The dock twisted, because I would get off on that little walkway and then not be able to go anywhere. Which would be frustrating, because who likes the boat? Nobody likes the boat. But I'm going to see how much I have left. I forget how many lasers. I think we have the box, the little box thing. What's going on? Oh, there's a little shortcut. Okay. The little box by the train tracks. That's one laser I know of. And aside of that, I don't know of any others. So I'm just trying to. Oh, the town. We didn't finish the town because we didn't know how to do the sun puzzle. So that's two, and I almost want to say that those are the last two. Close already. Good news. Because I feel like we have nine. Monastery, color, sand dunes, nature one, Tetris panels, treehouse, mazes. The first one, the very first one, with like the mirror image puzzles. Maybe we only have 8. Because there's this one. There is this one right here, which I could probably do. Do I just want to trust? I don't feel like... Okay, I'm just going to say that we have... The town and this one are the only ones that I can think of that we don't have yet. But I also can't think of the 9th one. So it's either 8 or 9. And I almost just want to stay here. This is where I ended last stream also. But now we know how to do the sun puzzles. And we obviously know how to do the Tetris puzzles. So this shouldn't be too bad. Because it's honestly these, you know, these here. And then that's it. Like, this connects all the way to that laser over there, so that shouldn't be too bad. That's probably where I'm going to leave off right now, and that will be for next stream. So, thank you so much for watching, if you're watching this.